12 years ago, when the Federation's military threatened all of South America. Their leader, General Almagro, demanded all U.S.-born citizens be imprisoned or executed. It was Rourke who convinced Washington to let the ghosts solve the problem. The U.S. sent an invasion force to destroy the Federation. Rourke led us to eliminate Almagro. But Rourke became obsessed with him. He talked of the man as if he were a bounty. And it was clear he would stop at nothing to claim that prize. To us, Rourke was a legend. A man could walk through hell and not get burned. The ghosts were the best of the best. But Rourke was the reason we feared.
We are here for one man! Almagro! Follow my lead! Mirror, Ajax! Left leg! Lion, you're with me!
Unit 47, Ghost Element is on deck.
Roger that, Unit 47.
Overlord, head to the Iron Horse!
All targets.
Roger.
1-3, gauge left. Gunner, we've got right.
Enemy personnel! Man, head to barrier! 12 o'clock!
Blow that one too! What is it?
I think we should call this one. I mean, that asshole just flooded the damn city and took out half his own guys.
And half of ours, too. We're ghosts, Merrick. We finished the mission.
Yeah, but this is different.
Anything else you want to say, Sergeant?
No, sir.
This place isn't gonna hold!
It's hot out there. All right, let's go get this son of a bitch. At least three tangos, 10 meters.
Stay with me.
One new class.
You and me now, brother.
Oh, my shit, stay down. This will be useful. Sneak up on me.
We'll take him out on your mark.
Grab a gun off one of these guys.
Priority one, surviving. Let's get to higher ground.
Just like old times, eh, Elias?
The city's falling apart! We're losing our window fast! It looks like this is the only way to go! It's gonna break apart!
Thank you.
shifting! It's breaking apart! We gotta move, now!
What are we doing here, Elias?
We can't save him!
Elias!
We're too heavy! You gotta let him go!
Hardest decision of my life. I let him go and save the others. So what happened?